A video showing a plane flying into the eye of Hurricane Ida in the US has gone viral on social media. The video was taken from the cockpit of National Oceanic Atmospheric and Administration Hurricane Hunter's plane. Hurricane Ida made landfall near Port Fourchon, Louisiana, as a Category 4 hurricane. According to the National Hurricane Center, subscribe to the channel for more news.